Rondo exits with the ACL. And everything goes right. Sheehey just continues to do damage.
And he picks up a technical.
Sometimes the emotion can get a little bit of a better than what you really want to see.
What was that about him rubbing some the wrong way?
He rubbed the official wrong that time.